I promised you the interviews keep on coming, and they do. I'm with the world number one silver medalist from this world championship here on day one. It's Damir Mikec of Serbia. Damir, silly question, but how are you feeling?
Like it's my heart is full. It was a really hard day. Every major competitions like this is something special for every shooters. Thanks for the hosts. Azerbaijan is really doing their best, and the city of Baku, we like to come here. This is for me the most beautiful shooting range in the world, and it's my lucky one since 2015 and European Games. I like to collect medals here, and I am glad that I continue with this tradition. And the match was really hard, like every shooters, like every athlete before the, especially before World Championship. We are nervous, we are anxious, we are really a lot of going in people's mind, and I'm happy that I manage all this with my team, and that the match was really, really hard, but it was really good. And the final, with a bad start, I keep up, and I finish with really good tens, and I was really focused, and because my big wish is to win medal here.
Yeah, and we should mention as well, you said you like to collect medals, and you've done very well throughout your career at collecting lots of medals, and you're the world number one, but
it's
actually, I think it's a lot, but that's why I'm not an athlete and you are. But we should just say that was your first world championship medal in this event. So
yeah.
Just very quickly, how does that make you feel?
It's really amazing that this was actually the one, the only medal that I've been missing in my career in air pistol. So now I'm really complete. But that means I will not stop. No. I will keep on going,
keep on going.
And even be, I hope, stronger.
Good luck, Damir. Congratulations again. Thank you for joining us.